coming up right now in this one. We're just getting ready to do the jump ball.
Aaron Hitchcock in this Lady Conference game get underway here between the Lady Patriots and the James Valley Vikings.
Ready to step in, and we'll be underway in this one in just a second. Everybody says we're ready.
Waiting for some band instruments to be put off the floor in the corners. And then Jeff taken by Taylor Knipling.
It's going to be Binger right at the
Lamar Binger and a rebound and a miss right on underneath by Kristen Williams.
Brings the ball over to Decker. Decker at the point, running the offense for the Lady Vikings to Held over on the right hand side off the wing. Drives into the
Held
lane.
Held in the lane. Shot, no rebound. Goes down out of bounds. Last touch by the Vikings.
So both teams having the first opportunity to get one to fall on the team of the Patriots. James Valley comes out with a 4-4 press off of the ball being out of bounds. It's going to be the
Taylor Knipling nearly gets it picked away. He goes to dish it underneath, and it's taken away by the Vikings as they dish it out. Lamar Binger picks it up.
It's going to be Knipling at the point, running the offense now for the Patriots. Ball goes around to Lexi Binger. Over on the wing, she drives to the middle of the court, right at the free throw line. She stops her dribble, tries to bring it back out front to Berry.
Right side, Lamar Binger.
Lamar Binger.
Underneath for Knipling, she brings it back out.
And that was a nice athletic move by Knipling to come down with that ball. She's going to bring it back out and reset the offense for the Lady Patriots and get it into the
Paige
block.
Binger.
Shot goes up, boxes around the rim, no good. That was Paige Binger on that shot. Ball goes out of bounds, and they're going to call it to the Lady Patriots.
Rebound out of bounds off.
Vikings going to take the ball out of bounds from the backcourt. It's going to be getting the inbound pass. She hands it right back to Held, and Held's going to bring it into the front court. Over on the left-hand side, up 3.9.
And in the corner, ball taken away by Lamar Binger. Held loses the dribble. Lamar Binger takes it out on
there.
Heather Berry over to Knipling.
Ball off Knipling. Across the timeline comes Knipling into the front court. Working around the outside.
Heather Berry for three. Rebound pulled out of there by Tierra Decker. Held on the drive, cranks it up. Rebound shot up. Knip tipped away by Lexi Binger.
From the point, working it around, Cindy Williams.
6 minutes left here, first quarter, no score yet.
Held turns around, 8 footer.
Held with a shot, and on the rebound, there's going to be a foul.
On the black,
2-0.
Foul goes on Julie Lowen. First foul in the contest here, 5:58.
First team foul called here in the contest. Lady Patriots take it out of bounds at the far end of the court, working it up through the half-court line. It's going to be Knipling across the timeline. She gets kind of tangled up with her own players, gets the ball back, and then we're going to bring it back out and reset the whole offense. It's going to be Lexi Binger, drives it to the wing, brings it back out front to Knipling. Knipling will
underneath the Paige Binger. Foul whistle underneath.
We're going to have a two-shot foul coming up here. Foul's going to be on block 24. That's Williams. Her first
foul goes
foul
on Kristen Williams
of the half against JVC.
Second foul on
at
JVC with 5:37 left in the first quarter.
First free throw is going to be up and good.
Paige Binger puts the Patriots on the board.
Here comes the second
first
shot.
First score of the contest here at 5:37 in the first quarter.
And that one is going to be up and good as well.
And Binger hits some balls. It's 2-0 Lady Patriots.
5:37 remaining in the corner. 2-0.
Here's Decker.
James Valley with the ball in the front court. Decker on the drive.
Decker all the way down and lays it in.
Decker's first bucket of the game.
5:28. First score of the contest for the Vikings.
Lady Patriots having a little bit of a hard time getting across the timeline. They do it to the point to bring it around.
Heather Berry from 17 puts it down.
Hooker's bucket of the game. Heather Berry is in the best position. 4-2-4. 5:09 now remaining in the first quarter. Lady Vikings.
Held from 12. Puts it down on the
right coastline. 4-4. We're all tied up again. Lady Patriots come in to the front court. Work the ball around to Lamar Binger. She brings it over to Knipling. Knipling set the offense.
Knipling
she drives
the lane, lays it up and in. 4:45 left in the corner. 6-4 Lady Patriots.
4:42 now remaining in the corner with the Lady Vikings with the ball. There's almost a steal by the Patriots.
Paige Binger
the Vikings are going to take
tries
the ball.
To steal it and knocks
ball
it out of bounds.
Taken out of bounds right in front of the Patriots bench. And comes in. Held going to set the offense up for the Lady Vikings. She brings it over to Decker. Decker drops it down to the wing, all the way to cross court pass. On the drive, it's rolling. She passes it back around. 2-point shot up and good.
Decker
was that one. She has 4 points in the quarter, 4-18 remaining. They're all tied up again at 6.
Here's Barry pass taken away. They're looking up
and
they turn the
ball right back over. Commitment with the steal. She's going to try to go in for in off the glass. Good.
Play, Mr. Buckley,
4.2 in the quarter, 4.02 now remaining. It is 8-6 in favor of Hitchcock. 2-0. Ball's going to be kicked by the Patriots.
Taylor Knipling
entered
the ball
in the game
off
for the first time tonight for
foot.
Hitchcock to wear. It's going to be Casey Binger. As James Valley's going to take the ball out right in front of their coach, Kenny Hofer. As James Valley has the ball, bringing it in the front court, it's Decker. She passes it over to Hill.
That break, Cassie Binger on that floor.
As Hitchcock to Ray, running a little high.
Lexi Binger.
We're going to have a turnover. Yeah, we are. We're going to have a turnover.
There's a foul whistle there. Taylor Knipling steals the ball, and the foul goes on Carrie Hill.
And then Hill committing her first personal foul of the game, third one of the half. As the Lady Patriots going to take the ball out of bounds, it's going to be Knipling bringing it into the front court. He's going to set the offense up.
Paige Banger for three.
A 2-point shot. That was Paige Banger. No good.
Rebound pulled out of there by Samantha Dowling for the Vikings.
Into the front court comes Decker. She's going to back it back out. And we're going to have a long 3-point shot off the iron.
Knipling with the rebound.
Knipling's going to come down with the rebound. And she's off and running across the half-court line into the front court. Another long 3-point shot. That one's going to be good.
Heather Berry with a three. Makes it
11-6.
3:08 left here in the first quarter.
In favor of the Lady Patriots.
Taylor Knipling will be whistled for the foul for the regional foul.
Knipling. That's going to be her first personal foul.
First team foul
first
on the Lady Patriots.
On to the Hitchcock to a Lady Patriots. James Ballard taking the ball out of bounds.
Saw the Hannah Loman in
for the Vikings. That's
the
Hannah
Vikings.
Loman. She takes the ball out of bounds. It's going to come into Decker. Decker across the half court line. Set the offense up for the Lady Vikings. She drives into the lane. Takes a shot. Free throw line up and good.
Here Decker with the
Decker is 12-footer so far for the Lady Vikings, as now they come out in the full court press. The Lady Vikings come out in full court press. Commitment is going to throw the ball way up the court to Heather Berry. And they're going to get across timeline back to Knipling. Knipling on the drive, up with the shot. No, they're going to say the foul happened on the floor. The foul is going to be
foul
on the
foul goes on Julie Lowell on the drive.
Personal foul. Of
the
half.
The ball
Patriots
down the
pick the ball out over on the right hand side of the lane. Underneath their own basket
Williams.
On the baseline. Knipling's going to trigger the out of bounds play. Slaps the ball and we're moving, and the ball is going to come in to Heather Berry. Berry brings it up to
the
wing.
Berry on
the
three.
Good. Knipling at the bottom of the net.
Heather Berry. With the three, makes it 14-8 with 2:25 left in this first quarter. Heather Berry with a steal. Out to Knipling. Drives it the other way off the side of the glass. Cassie Binger with the putback.
That was number 13, Casey Berry, and she's going to be fouled. The foul's going to go on to number 30, that's Sam Dowling. That's her first personal foul of the half. And at the free throw line, it's going to be Binger. First shot is no good off the basket.
Line shooting two.
Here comes the second shot.
Ball was on Samantha Dowling. Her first 15 foul on the Lady Vikings.
She has the ball. The second shot is on the way. And that one's going to go off the back of the iron.
Lamore Binger with the rebound.
Down
passes it out
Binger.
To Cassie. Back to Lamore from 15.
Glass, no good.
Paige Binger with the putback.
That's Paige Binger. 4 points to Paige Binger.
And as the Vikings go to inbounds it, they violate by stepping on the baseline.
We'll do the same thing with timeout from Hitchcock Tulare. Let's take a 1 minute timeout on Dakota Sports.
I just said,
I got to shut off right now. You can say anything you want. Actually, with my mic, it's pretty much on when I'm talking. Oh, yeah, you probably can, yeah. Call me off, to do whatever. Actually, this mic I've got, it pretty much when I'm talking, it isolates everything.
He likes to.
Oh, I do too.
Welcome back to Hitchcock, getting ready to get the second quarter underway. 20-11, Hitchcock there on top of this one over the Lady Patriots, working over to her left-hand side.
As the second quarter's on the way here, Lady Patriots with possession.
Cross court to Berry, bring it back around to Aaron Berry, first time
underneath Paige Banger. She brings it back out to Knipling, who shoots from 12 on the left side. Decker really needs a drive, held for three. Rebound checked out, pushed out by Julie Lowen.
Back out front. It's going to be a quick ball on to James Valley. They're going to keep the ball, and it's still going to be theirs.
Coach Hofer for the Lady Vikings was getting frustrated. He thought they called it something else. They called a kick against the Lady Patriots.
Williams, cross-court pass to Lowen, brings it back up front to Decker. Little drive put on here by Williams, back out, long three-point shot off the front of the
three point attempt by Tierra Decker, rebound pulled out there by Lowen.
As you look at that, two Williams. With Decker, he's setting the offense with Decker, over to Williams, back to Decker at the free throw line for Lowen. Lowen looks inside for a second, backs it back out with Decker. Rolling now, here comes an entering pass in. That shot's going to be blocked.
Dowling takes a couple steps, gets away with it, and taken away by Paige Banger up court. Heather Berry with the ball.
Back to Knipling at the free throw line.
Knipling to Paige Banger underneath, and she lays it in. First score in the second quarter at 6:38.
22-11. 6:33 remaining in the quarter. It's going to be UNC in the front court.
Ball taken away by Knipling. Lays it up and down. It's 24-11. Knipling nearly takes it away again. Blocked away by Paige Banger out of bounds. In for the Vikings, Mallory Johnson. In for Dowling. Sage. Sage Peterson with the contest here for Taylor Knipling for the Lady Patriots.
He's at the top of the key, passes it over to Hill. Hill takes a second, right back to Decker, and we'll drop it off to Johnson.
Hill for three, bounces high, rebound, pulled out of there by Johnson. And a foul's going to be whistled on the Lady Patriots.
Ball goes on
Paige Banger.
She brings it back out to Lowen, back out front to Decker. Decker throws it away. And she goes up to the foul. She's going to get two free throws here. Foul, whistle on Lamore Banger. Her first personal foul. 5:51 left here in the half. The line shooting to is Tierra Decker. 6 points in the first quarter. She's looking for her first points of the second quarter. Two shot foul coming up. First shot is going to be up and in. That one's going to drop in. First score of the second quarter here for the Vikings. 5:51 as they hit the free throw. She comes to second free throw now for Decker on her two shot foul. She toes the line, a couple dribbles on the floor, and the shot is going to go up. This one's going to go in also.
She hits them both. It's
8 points on the game for Decker.
Long pass out to Knipling. Out to Aaron Berry, who can't get it to go. Rebound finally picked up by Paige Banger.
That was Lamore Banger on that one. She misses a shot, and then the foul is going to be on the
foul whistle. On Paige Banger.
It's going to be on white 1-0. That's Hill. Oh, excuse me.
1-2.
Rose.
1-2.
1-2, I'm sorry. Paige Banger. Second personal foul of the game for Paige. And here come the Lady Vikings in the front court.
Decker is going to be looking for the travel as she gets the ball in a high bounce and takes a couple steps carrying
it. Patriots take the ball out of bounds. The Lamore Banger is going to trigger the out of bounds. We're in the backcourt, bring it into Knipling. Full court press once again by the Vikings as Patriots break that quite easily.
Berry, in the court. Auk bounces it across the air and Barry got the hands of Lamore there. Bottom of the baseboard. Lamore Banger gets it taken away by Julie Lowen. Held for three. He gets another one. That's a 24-16. Barry trying to go cross court with it to Aaron Barry. Knipling from 12.
Rebound. It's going to come down.
And be out of bounds. Lamore Banger steps out of bounds as he taps it back in.
So that's going to go back over to GBC. 24-16 was the fourth. 447 seconds left in the second quarter.
447 left here in the second quarter. It's 24-16, Lady Patriots.
Decker into the front court. She passes the ball out. Ooh, that's going to be close as Lowen has to step out. Excuse me, that's not Lowen. That's Logan.
Peterson tries to take it away.
Logan's going to have the ball at the top of the key. Drives into the 3-point line. Passes it off. Lowen with it down in the corner. Bring it back up front to Decker. Working it to Held. Back to Decker. To Held.
And away, and Julie Lowen has to go up and get it knocked away. Tierra Decker for a long three. Rebound tied up underneath. And we'll leave it with Vikings. Paige Banger back in for Aaron Berry. 4:09 left here in the half. It's 24-16 Lady Patriots. Bounce to your Decker from 12 on the left baseline, puts it down.
4 points to her in the quarter, 4 minutes, 2 seconds remaining as the Patriots try to work the ball up against the Vikings full court press, which they do all the way down the court.
Paige Banger on the long up court pass, knocks underneath the clock and puts it in.
Lady Vikings right back the other way into the front court. Pass goes off to Johnson. She's driven around right at the half court line. The referee steps over. We're going to have a timeout.
Timeout called by the Vikings.
Welcome back to Hook Shot. 3 minutes, 31 seconds.
Timeout here. Vikings with the ball. 3:40 left here at the end of the first half.
Brings it up to 3-point line. Passes off to Held right back to Logan. Held on a little drive. And we're going to reset the offense back up front. Drops the ball off to Gillian. The Held over to Logan. Anna Logan tries to get the ball inside.
And the ball lost out of bounds off the hands of Julie Lowen.
Turnovers on to the Lady Vikings. 3 minutes, 22 seconds remaining. 26-18. And the Patriots with the ball in the front court. Setting the offense up. Logan Berry tries to get it into the Nipper. Ball bouncing around. Comes right back to the Patriots.
Ball knocked down by the pitcher from the Lamore Banger. Paige Banger on the shot underneath. Goes down. Rebound Logan.
Anna Logan
brings it up court.
She brings it down.
Puts it outside to Held, who shoots a three and puts it down. Terry Held, it's 26. Oh, it's only a two. It was only a two. It's a 26-20.
It's got the air on the turnover. Third turnover on the half for them as the Vikings bring it in.
And the Vikings lose the ball out of bounds as it comes to Logan. She loses the ball out of bounds.
Logan has to go off her hand, off her leg, off her nose, and out of bounds. 2 minutes, 41 seconds still remaining here in the second quarter. It's going to be Knipling bringing the ball into the front court. He sets the offense up, get a little inning pass.
As the ball comes in to Lamore Banger, the ball's going to go up on Anna Loba.
We're going to have a 1-1.
That'll put Lamore Banger at the line, shoot it in 1-1.
Foul's going to go on to Anna Loba. That's her first personal foul of the half. At the free throw line, it's going to be Lamore Banger. She's going to have an opportunity to shoot a 1-1.
And a rebound taken out of there by Held on the miss.
And here come the Vikings into the front court. Brady Held with it at the point to handle over.
Well, they're trying to go underneath, taken away by Paige Banger.
Back the other way is Knipling. Knipling spins, wheels, and deals.
Lamore Banger from 15, puts it down, makes it 28-20. 2:10 left here in the half.
He was down to 6 at one point, as high as I believe it was 12 at one point.
Loban is underneath, rebound tipped around, finally put back up by Dowling, and then put it out by Knipling.
And then we get it in the front court with Barry. Very cross court. Namor Binger looks at the shot for a second.
Paige Bayo puts it up in the 30.
The 20. Long 3-point shot at the other end. Hits the top of the glass.
And he bounces up off that and hits the support above the bucket, above the backboard, and he's out of bounds.
Shots from off the back of the iron, off the top of the backboard, and we're going to say that's out of bounds, so the Lady Patriots going to get it back. JBC is trying to run a full-court craft. It's going to be Paige Binger with the ball, cross-court to Barry. Barry back to Binger.
Paige Binger in the lane, can't get the roll, pulled out of there by Kristen Williams.
To Williams and back the other way to turn the panel over into the corner for Held.
Three-point attempt. Good. Rebound out of bounds off the last touch by Loban.
Tanner Logan touched that one last and goes out of bounds. Knipling getting up just a little bit wimpy off the back play. Take it out of bounds. It's going to be Knipling with the ball. James Valley putting on a full court press here. And he's going full court press. And Knipling breaks that, brings it in the front court. Barry
for three. Rebound taken away from there by Dowling.
Comes down to the Vikings of Sam Dowling.
To Loban.
Loban back the other way. Hell looks at a three-pointer for a second. Decker has a two drive.
Decker drives the lane, lays it up. And on a rebound, there's going to be a foul whistle.
I believe that's going to go on to number 30, Dowling.
That's going to go on Dowling.
Sam Dowling, she's putting up each
team foul on the Vikings. That'll put Lamar to Banger at the line, shooting 1-1. Second foul on Dowling.
Lowen checking back in for the Lady Vikings.
Lowen
has
a one game now for the other end.
At the free throw line, Lamar Binger is going to be at the free throw line. She's going to shoot 1-1. First one, no good.
Paige Binger with the rebound, puts it up, and it comes down and picked up finally by the Vikings.
Lowen back the other way, defending in the front court. It's going to be Decker in the front court with it at the top of the key. Works it over to Williams.
Pass taken away by Lamar Binger, picked up by Cassie.
Knipling back into the front court, 25 seconds now remaining in the half, and a 10-point lead for the Lady Patriots.
Down to 20 seconds left in
Knipling.
The half.
Knipling brings the ball over to Binger, and back to Knipling at the point. There's a little early pass into
pass
the court.
Underneath
the
Cassie Binger, and she puts it up in the air. With 9 seconds left.
And it's 32-20, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, and Bill Barry tries to get it in the half.
Offensive foul whistle on the drive.
Offensive
foul on Terry Hill. Now we give the ball to the Lady Patriots with 2.3 seconds left in the half. And up to Paige Binger and no shot at the buzzer. At halftime. As the second half gets underway here, Lady Patriots will have first possession, leading it 32-20.
For both teams, it's going to be Lamar Binger, Paige Binger, Lexi Binger, Heather Berry, Taylor Knipling for the Patriots. It's going to be Hal Decker, Lauren Williams, and Dowling over for the Vikings. As we get started in the second half, the ball is almost intercepted.
Jackie Kelly taken away by Tierra Decker, but she loses it out of bounds.
It's going to be Berry taking the ball out. Into Knipling. Knipling back to Barry. Drags it on the game, brings it all the way across court to Knipling at the 3-point line. Lamar Binger to Barry.
Barry for three. Yeah. And she bangs it home at 7:41 in the third quarter here. First score of the half.
To Heather Barry, that's a 3-pointer. Makes it a 35.
Ball stolen away.
To the Lady Vikings, first of the half. Here come the Patriots.
And Lamar Binger can't handle the pass underneath, taken away by Jerome Decker.
First turnover off the ball. Only three in the first half for the Lady Patriots. But the second half is one. And James Barry into the front court. Going to be held with it. She drags
held in the lane, cranks it up, rebound picked up off the floor by Barry. Heather Barry brings it up court, passes it up for Lexi Binger, and leads her a little too far, and it's out of bounds.
Second turnover to the Patriots. Ball out of bounds. Here comes the Vikings. Going to be Decker into the front court. Brings it across the timeline. Patriots look to track her out at the half court line to get the ball down.
Now they trapped on her knee. Finally tied up by Paige Banger. That'll leave the ball with the Vikings.
Jay Bell going to retain possession off the jump ball. They're going to take the ball out underneath their own basket. Williams taking the ball out. She's looking, still looking. Finally, she's just going to throw it back up front to Decker. Decker sets her offense up. Little zone press now by the Patriots. There's a long three-point shot off the iron.
Bounces high, rebound, Paige Banger out to Lexi
rebound
Banger.
Rebound comes down to Paige Banger into the front court, defending Lexi Banger. Knippling with it, brings it cross court to Berry. Down low.
Lamar Banger underneath, puts it down.
Hurt this one at the second half. 37-20, we push the lead now to 17. Get the second half underway here in the third quarter. Little drive put on
underneath off the Lacrosse. Dowling puts it up and in.
Good, but that was Dowling.
First score of the second, the third quarter round here for the Vikings. Came at 6-12. Heather Berry for three. Just underneath. Lexi Banger picks it up, gets it back to Knipling, who cranks it up. Rebound.
That one is no good. Rebound
by Dowling.
That is Dowling with that rebound. And back the other way to go for the Vikings. Little drive in the lane, pass it back out to Harrell. Harrell
drives down, and if she goes up, it's going to be a foul. Whistled on Taylor Knipling.
Wait for the official to come over to the official score event. They're going to call in a white 34. That is on Knipling.
Second foul on Knipling. 5:44 left here in the third.
She toes the free throw line. Her shot goes up, and it's good.
Cassie Banger into the contest here for Lexi Banger.
Here comes her second free throw. She can add to that total. 37-23 is the score. 5:44 remaining.
Held
at
the line, shooting her second one.
Held second free throw. That one is good.
And she gets them both. It's 37-24. Paige Banger into Berry. Heather Berry brings it up.
Heather Berry at the top of the key. Cross court to Knipling. Knipling to the free throw line.
Knipling drives the dish off to Julie Lowen. Steps in there and takes it away.
Held into the front court. She passes the ball off.
Here is Decker for a three.
Decker's first bucket of the third quarter.
Off the lead by the payoff of the Patriots. Down to 10 with 37-27 with 5:13 now left in the third quarter. Again, Knipling tries to dish it off, and again, taken away this time by Williams.
It's going to be held in the front court. Working the ball around to Decker. Decker down low, brings it back out front. Williams with the ball to Decker. Decker on the drive.
Decker drives underneath and goes underneath. There's going to be a foul whistle on Paige Banger, I believe. Paige Banger puts it to the second team
foul.
And her third personal foul. It's 4:51 left here in the third.
At the free
line
throw
shooting
two Decker,
is Tierra Decker.
Two free throws here. First one for Decker. Good. 14 points on the green for Decker. Here comes her second free throw. And the shot. Here's good.
Decker hits them both. It's 38-29.
He's going to bring the ball to the free throw line. He's still looking with it over to Knipling. Knipling's going to bring it back on the top of the key. She's going to reset her offense. Knipling resetting the offense. The ball in her right hand. She goes to the right hand side. Over to Paige Banger. And I think she's traveled. She's doing a
first traveling
call.
What's the line? Paige Banger.
29 is the score. 4:27. Remaining in the third quarter. With JVC taking the ball out of bounds. Ball comes
Vikings
in to
bring
Denver.
The ball up.
He brings it across the timeline over on the right hand side. Put the ball back in the left hand. Hand fell off the head. Held setting the offense up. As Hannah Logan is in the game, drops it down to Decker. Decker puts on a drive, tries to get the ball back over to Lowen. She almost kicked it. And then a
Sierra Decker from 15 on the left wing. This is 38-31.
3:56 remaining third quarter. 38-31
is down the score. Cassie Banger fires the three and puts it down. The 3:49 left. It's 41-31.
As it's down 41-31. Back to a 10.
Cassie Banger with the steal.
second half of half, this on the Patriots with Knipley setting it up in the front court. Ball comes over to Berry. Back up front to Pagebringer, who drops it to Knipley. Knipley in a running
run. Knipley on the one pass in from Pagebringer, puts it down 43-31.
43-31, 3:16 remaining in the third quarter.
And the ball's going to come off the leg of Henry Knipley as a kick, and it will be staying with the Vikings at midcourt.
Williams is coming back on the floor. She's going to replace Hill as we're going to take the ball out of bounds. It is going to be Williams taking the ball out of bounds for JVC. Comes in to Decker. Decker's going to run the offense. A little zone still by the Patriots. They've been in the zone all game.
Here's Decker for a three. Rebound Knipley.
Decker with that one. Rebound Knipley. Knipley in the front court. 2 minutes, 58 seconds now remaining here in the third quarter. Heather Berry with it over on the right hand side. Drop it to Knipley.
Underneath the Knipley. Can't get the roll. Rebound Dowling for the Vikings.
Dowling and back the other way to go with the Lady Vikings. Roving into the front court. She jump stops, looked at a three-pointer for a second, decided to back it back out as the Patriots are in their zone defense. Out front, here's a three-point shot.
Williams, on three-point attempt. Knipley with the rebound.
Knipley, as she brings it into the front court. 2:26 now.
Timeout called by the Lady Patriots with 2:26 left in the third. It's 42-31.
The
Patriots pass stolen by Loban underneath, and Loban with the steal. Three-point attempt by Hill down in the corner. Here at Decker for a three-pointer up front. Rebound picked up underneath by Hill.
Back up front to Decker. She resets the offense. Down in the corner.
Loban drives the baseline and leaves off the middle. 2-33.
Going to be Knipley bringing the ball on the front court before it's back to Lair. Over to Lamar Bainer. She's going to get the ball. She's going to get the ball. She's
going to get the ball. Lamar calls for the nice shot. Guarded. Incoming for the Vikings is Mallory Johnson and for Tierra Decker.
She's going to take the ball out of bounds. I'm sorry. It's going to be Decker coming off the floor. And coming in the game is going to be Johnson. Logan with the ball on the front court. Bring it back up to the key. Johnson looks at it, backs it back out with Logan. Down into the corner, back up front with Logan. Drops it back down in the corner. Williams is going to put it on the floor once and bring it up to Johnson. And Logan, they're about 5 foot outside of the three-point circle, working the ball around. It's held. Trying to get an entry pass in.
Picked up, not close, point taken away by Heather Berry.
It's back the other way to come. Turnover to GBC, third of the half. Down low,
underneath, Lamar Bainer can't get the roll to go, and it's picked up by Johnson.
Held with the ball, she drives.
Held in the lane, lays it up to him. It's 42-35.
51 seconds now remaining here in the third quarter.
Under a minute, down to 45 seconds here. Underneath, Paige Banger whistles for the travel.
One too many steps down.
Chris underneath, he tried to lay it in.
It's just one too many steps. It'll be the sixth turnover of the half. 44.5 seconds now remaining in the third quarter. As Logan, Hannah Logan, brings the ball up into the front court. She still has it at the top of the key. She drives it down low.
Long left baseline for three. Here's Williams, Kristen Williams, missing a 42-38. 26 seconds left here in the third quarter. Paige Banger, 15-foot jumper. And Vikings takes it down and they lose it out of bounds down in the corner.
Knipley is going to take the ball out. 16 seconds now remaining here.
16 seconds left in this third quarter.
Throws it back up front to Berry.
Back up top to Heather Berry, over the side to Knipley.
12 seconds left. Knipley with the drive into the lane, brings it back out.
From the free throw line, Lamar Bainer can't get it to go. Williams brings it out of there.
2 seconds left. Logan
over to Harold, who can't get it to go at the buzzer. after three. As the fourth quarter gets underway here, Lady Patriots will have first possession. Sage Peterson in the game here now in the fourth quarter. Nipley fires it up. Takes the kill held with the rebound. Rebound out of bounds. They said it rolled off the leg of Knipling, I believe.
So the Vikings going to retain possession of it. Williams going to take the ball out for the Lady Vikings right underneath the basket. Over to Logan. Logan
out on the left wing, left baseline for a three-point attempt. Faith Bender pulls down the middle.
Knipling at the free throw line, still with the ball. Lifter brings it over.
Faith Peterson from 15 out on the right baseline. He's going to go Logan with the rebound.
And Logan
goes way up. Came off the backboard, clear in the backcourt, and Loban picked it up. And ball tipped and knocked away out of bounds by the Lady Patriots underneath, and stays with the Vikings.
7 minutes and 1 second remaining here in the fourth quarter, 42-38. Williams taking the ball out, brings it in to Decker.
Decker drives the lane, finding the lane, lays it in. It's 42-40. First score of the fourth quarter at 6:55. Pass tipped away, knocked away, picked up by Heather Berry. Off with the Nipley, who can't get it to go. Rebound, and it's tied up. Jay Lowen and Paige Banger tie it up, and it'll go to the Vikings.
Gets
the ball knocked away, picked up. Still loose on the floor, finally controlled by Heather Berry. Over to Sage Peterson. Sage Peterson gets the bucket and draws the foul. Foul goes on Williams. First foul of the second half here on the Vikings at 6:17 left of the contest.
At the free throw line.
Sage Peterson shooting one.
It's going to be Sage Peterson at the free throw line.
Can't get it to go. Williams with the rebound. It's 44-40.
44-40.
Held for a three. Rebound picked up by Knipling.
Berry looks at the half court line with Knipling. Knipling's going to bring it into the middle.
Timeout called by the Lady Patriots. With 6 minutes left here in the contest, it's 44-40. Lady Patriots. Lady Patriots inbound following the timeout.
Heather Berry with it. Brings it into the middle of the court. Stops the dribble. Has to go all the way down low to Knipling.
Knipling out on that left baseline. Can't get it to go. Rebound finally taken over by Decker.
Decker across the timeline. They set the offense up. And now the Lady Patriots have got in a man-to-man.
Decker over on the left side.
That was no good.
Ball one in, cleared out of there by Paige Banger.
And back the other way we go. Knipling going to have the ball in the front court. She's got top of the key. Get the offense set up. Over
to Paige Banger for three. They're going to go over. Heather Berry picks up the miss.
Cross court over to Paige Banger.
Trying to go to the lane of Lamar Banger. It's tipped away and taken out of there by Decker. Williams still three. Rebound. Knipling.
Rebound to Knipling. Knipling is off the ball. 4 minutes, 57 seconds. Remaining in the fourth quarter.
Again, pass tipped by Held and controlled by Loban. Underneath the Held and she puts it in. It's 44-42.
4 minutes, 41 seconds now remaining here in the fourth quarter. Knipling to Berry. Berry looks at the bucket, brings it back over to Knipling. Knipling at the free throw line, little running layup, no good.
Knipling got off shot, balance shot, Loban with the rebound down court to Held, and she puts it in, and it's all tied up. 4:21 left in this contest, and it's all tied at 44.
And then brings it back.
One more banger. Put it on the slide line, side of the lane. Rebound. Drucker takes it up court.
Jumps back. She's looking for somebody. Brings it over to Williams. Williams back over to Decker. Decker's going to reset the offense for the Lady Vikings to Hill. Hill down to Williams, right underneath the free throw line. She drives on the right hand side. Brings it back out front. That's Decker on the drive.
She Decker drives it in, and she gets it up, and she draws the foul.
Foul's going to go on to the
Lady Patriots
here. Foul's going to go
on to Lamore Banger. Second foul. Second foul. Lamore Banger. At the half is all.
She with 3:43 left. Yeah, she
toes the line. Tara Decker at the line, shooting two.
It is Decker at the free throw line. The first free throw is going to be no good. 44 to 44. We all tied up. We're going to go through the 3 minutes and 43 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Decker is going to have her second opportunity at a free throw. As this one is up and
that second one is up, and it's 44 to 45. Vikings are their first lead in this contest. 3:40 left here in the contest.
Barry with the ball. She's looking, brings it back out front.
The cross by Hill, cross knocked away. Hill slaps it away and lays it in. It's 47-44 back here. Big banger for three, and she ties it up again. At 3:14 left, it's all tied at 47.
Well, that's one good at 47. The Vikings in the front court with Logan. Logan shouting out instructions to his teammates. He's going to look at Decker for a second.
Logan loses the ball out of bounds. And it goes off her foot and out of bounds. Lady Patriots will take over on the baseline to bring it up court. Cassie Banger into the game for Sage Peterson.
56 seconds in the quarter. Knippler for the Lady Patriots across the half court line. As the offense set up, little inning pass in the lane, back out, and we're still on the drive, trying to get it over. Knippler
pass into the middle, stolen away.
Hell,
bring it up court.
Getting her offense set up for Logan. Logan's going to back up to the rucker circle at half court and reset the offense. 3 points.
Hell, not on the left wing with a 3-point attempt.
And Logan's going to chase it down. Back into Hell. Hell with a 4-footer up.
Hell with the shot. Rebound, Paige Banger.
And then she's going to come up on the floor.
She's going to be called for the foul.
And I believe they're going to call a foul
on Loban.
On Loban, they are. Loban's going to call on the foul. She's trying to get the ball.
Ball goes on Loban. She's trying to get the ball. She gets called for the reach in and hit the arm. 2:12 left here in the contest.
Over to Moore Binger. Binger brings it back up to Knippler. Knippler with the drive to the right hand side.
Knippler tries to take it up. Rebound picked up out front by Paige Banger. Back up front to another Barry. Shoots a three. Completely misses everything. Put out by Loban.
Loban of the Vikings. And in the front court he comes. Loban at the 3-point line. She's going to bring the ball back out to Williams. And then it's sent back over to Decker. Decker's going to reach up the office. 1:39 in the fourth quarter. We're all tied up at 47. Here's Knippler diving for the ball. It's on the floor. And we're going to have. We're going to have a 30-second timeout, I believe, as two girls Knippler is on the floor.
Fighting for the ball. Timeout.
No
call.
It's just going to be white ball.
Not sure what they call. Anyway, it's White's ball. It's Lady Patriots' ball. I'm not sure what they call
it.
I think the official thought there was a timeout call, and there wasn't, so he said it's White's ball. It's timeout, White's ball. And then Nate Knippler puts it down. It's
49-47. Logan into the front court. To Hill.
Hills drives around, puts it up, gets the bucket, and draws the foul. Foul on Lamore Banger, her first.
That's her third personal foul. Team
foul.
8 points here in the fourth quarter, and we're all tied up at 49.
Held at the line to shoot one with a minute 10 left in this contest.
Tied. Held with the ball. Goes up with the free throw. Good.
50 to 49 Vikings.
For the Vikings, Knipling with the ball in the front court. Knipling on the ground to the left hand side. She's going to bring it back out to Barry. Barry looks at a three for a second. Now she's going to drive the free throw.
All the birds are there and there. Y'all for the Paige Banger. Shoots a three out of that right baseline. And she tries to move. She's knocked down Lamore Banger with the rebound. Paige Banger with a three. Left 41 seconds of counting. Loba.
Foul
going to be called up front on the drive.
Foul is going to go on to
the fifth foul on the Lady Patriots.
I believe it was number
foul three. Goes on Heather, or excuse me, Aaron Berry. It's a her first personal foul. 36.8 seconds left here in this game. And Coach Kenny Hilton calls a timeout as the referee was getting to that 5 second count. Allowing that full timeout by the Vikings. The 36.8 seconds left. Vikings set to inbound.
Williams looked up to somebody, finally brings the ball into the deck. They could call the floor to get the ball to Logan. Logan's going to push the offense up. 30 seconds now remaining here in the fourth quarter.
Fires a three. And the Vikings take a 53-52 lead. And the Lady Patriots take a timeout. It's 21 and a half seconds left. Timeout here. Lady Patriots set to get in down on the baseline. Vikings come out with a full court press.
Back to
here. Part two. Heather Berry in the lane to Paige Banger. She's fouled.
They are down, hit by Tavares, down by one, 52-53, with Binger at the free throw line. First shot is good.
And Binger hits the first one, throws it up. There's 15 points, 4 seconds left on the clock.
Second shot for Paige. 53-53, 15.4 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. Paige with his second shot.
Paige Binger, second one comes away. Game's all tied. Lobert with the rebound. And timeout called by Coach Hofer for the Vikings with 10.4 seconds left. With 10.4 seconds left here now following the timeout, Vikings set the inbound in. Williams into hell. She loses it. Knipley takes it away. Knipley fires it. Going to overtime. Final score in regulation. As the overtime gets set to get underway here, they go to the center jump circle. You tip it off. Heather Lamore Banger and Carrie Hill. That goes to Heather Berry.
Knipling
for 15 out on the right wing. Rebound pulled out of there by Logan. And now Logan brings it up court. Traveling violation called on that collision out there. Traveling called on the Vikings. 3:33 left.
Knipple is going to bring the ball up for the Patriots across the timeline into the front court. Goes over to Berry. That's Aaron Berry with the ball. The cross court to
Knipple steps underneath into the lane to Patriots. Six left here in this contest.
Held at the free throw line.
Gary Held shooting free throws.
First point scored by the Vikings here in overtime. First point obviously then for Held in the overtime. Held at the free throw line. She's going to have her second shot. And this one is up there. No good.
The second one is 55-54 Patriots.
Knipple with the ball in the front court. She's going to hide over. She's going to look. Drives the free throw line.
Pass tipped by Held, controlled by Loban, going the other way. Loban goes to the bucket, and the foul's going to go on Knipple.
This ball's going to be on to the Hitchcock today, Lady Patriots. The ball's going to go on to Knipple, and that's her third personal foul of the game. Loban at the free throw line.
Third foul on Knipple here with 2:51 left in this overtime.
She has 2 points in the game. That ball, free throw is going to be good.
Hannah Loban hits the front end of it.
Here comes Hannah. We're all tied up at 55 points apiece. 2 minutes, 51 seconds left. Second free throw for Loban.
Gets them both. 56-55 Vikings.
Heather Berry brings the ball in the front court. To Aaron Berry.
Knipple from 10 on the left baseline, puts it down.
Knipple with
57-56.
57-56. As we go the other way with Hill. Hill's going to have the ball down by the baseline. Going to dribble back up to the ring. Brings it back up front to Decker. Decker at the top of the key. Looks at Hill for a second. Then to Hannah Logan. Logan with it over on the left hand side. Dribbling it around. She's going to back it up and set the offense up.
Loban throws the ball around the end of the lane. Paige Becker with the rebound. 2:05 left in this overtime. Underneath Lamore Banger confirms it right there. 59-56. And Loban quickly the other way.
Loban
goes flying through there and she gets a foul called against the Patriots on Paige Banger.
That's going to be her fourth foul of the game. At the free throw line is going to be Hannah Loban. She's had
Lady Patriots.
She's going to get the opportunity.
Hannah Loban shooting two.
First free throw is going to be good. 59-57 is the score. 1 minute, 50 seconds left. Hannah Loban with her second opportunity at the free throw line. She eyes the basket, shot is up, and
on the roll, it's 59-58.
59-58, with a minute 45 remaining.
Knipple bringing it up court.
She brings it over to Aaron Berry.
Heather Berry up top.
Goes over low. Paige Banger, she drives with a
Paige Banger in the lane, can't get it to go. Loban with the rebound.
To
Held, bringing it up court.
Held with the ball. She passed over Williams to Loban. Loban dribbles it back to the middle of the key. She's going to back it out, drops it off to Decker. Decker's going to bring it back up. She calls out the play for the Lady Vikings. Here's a nice drive.
And rebound. And the foul's going to be whistled on Loban as Knipple gets the ball and Loban reaches out.
That's going to be the third foul, third personal foul on the Hannah Loban. Ball's going to be taken out. 14
foul, third foul on Hannah Loban. All three left in this overtime. 59-58. Aaron Berry, 56-56. 4 seconds and counting. 61, 58, Lady Patriots. Loban tries to force it in there. Rebound. Aaron Berry, and a foul goes on Julie Loban. That's the 15th foul on the Vikings.
And that foul is going to go on to the Vikings as Julie Loban.
Timeout called by the Vikings. Third foul that was on Julie Loban.
Seconds remaining in this game. It's 60. Taking the ball out of bounds. It's going to be the more banger.
The more banger out of bounds here.
Here comes three players. As the ball comes in to Heather Berry. Berry brings it up to Aaron Berry.
Aaron Berry to Paige Banger.
And then to Paige Banger.
And he faces with a 3-point lead. 35 seconds of counting here.
Aaron Berry with the ball. Top of the piece. Pass it off to the rim. And back to Heather Berry. Heather Berry just going to back up with it.
Heather Berry now is followed by Gary Hill. That'll send. That's only the sixth foul. It's not bounced. Heather Berry with 27 seconds left.
Hey, let's go, Black. It's going to come into Knipman. Knipman going to back it up.
That's a double dribble.
Foul going to be reached. Or a foul.
Knipman is going to be fouled, and that foul is going to go on to Elder Green. That's now going to be four.
Knipman will go to the line to shoot one and one.
3.5 seconds. That's going to put Knipman off the free throw line. She has 2 points in the overtime period. She's going to go to the free throw line.
I don't know if I'll finish this game or not here. My battery says it's dead right now.
Knipling at the free throw line.
Knipling misses the free throw. Williams with the rebound. 20 seconds left.
As Williams brings it in the front court.
Patriots in a 3-point lead.
15 seconds.
Back up with Lee.